I started with Supreme, and it's all that editorial stuff. No makeup, don't do your hair, just show up as is. I think I put mascara on once, and they were like, no, don't, please, you don't need that. So I did it until I was like 21, almost 22. My boobs and my ass didn't want to quit. I saw my mother agent, listen, what do you think about plus size? Yeah. And the first time I went for like this commercial job, oh, you gotta smile with your eyes. What if I don't smize? But it worked.